Let me show you the demonstration of training thievery skills. First you put entire squad on stealth. And then you of course walk very slowly. And make people watch this because it's so fucking cool. Anyway, that's not my goal. And your goal is to localize container like this. People who are not skilled enough are left behind, and people who are too skilled, like these two, are banned from lockpicking. And now you just let all the newbies open this chest. They will train hard. You can legally open every single chest in Shinobi Thief's Tower if you are allied with them. However, you cannot loot things from inside, you just open. This should give you a notch to, like, you know, train your people. Just walk from Shinobi Tower to Shinobi Tower and keep opening the boxes inside. This is a legit only good way to go for 100 stealth. As you know, if you return for a few days, everything will be locked again. I hope I will be able to cut this segment later and possibly use in YouTube video or something, I'm not sure.